We'll be going to track shortly, be aware. Standing by. Taking, otherwise we might get a penalty. Drive-through penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. There's nothing we can do about it now. Stay focused and pit in the next three laps. Conditions are really poor. Everyone seems to be struggling for grip. Looking good. You've moved up to a point scoring place. Close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds. Coming up on a group of slow-moving cars, try to pass them quickly. We're slower than the car ahead in Sector 1, but faster in Sectors 2 and 3. You have a 2 second gap to the car behind. We need to keep it clean so he doesn't get a chance to overtake. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Got a chance of taking another place here. Mix 3. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. group of slower cars just ahead of you. Overtaking. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Six seconds to the next car. 6 seconds. Stay alert. You're keeping up with race pace, keep pushing. We can't afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in sector 2, sector 2. running standard revs. To the end of this lap. No more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We need to reduce the 5-second gap to the car ahead. one of the Williams. between you and the car behind. Just 2 seconds. Driving as well as I've ever seen. This is exactly what we need until the end. Pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. 7 seconds between you and the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds. Better than a low 1 minute 34 to start catching the car ahead. Keep pushing. We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. We'll be right back. laps left to pass this guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon. Around 2 seconds. Take this guy, we gain some points. This guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. You've picked up some marbles. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. 8 points. Good job.